Hello everybody, welcome all of you to our channel Student Safari. In today's video, we are going to see numericals of our practice set 6.3. That is, there are total 4 to 5 numericals. We are going to see how to draw or how to construct the incircle, circumcircles or the triangle in this video. First question is, construct triangle ABC such that angle B is equal to 100 degree, BC is equal to 6.4 centimeter. Angle C is equal to 50 degree and construct it in circle. First, I have already drawn here the rough figure to save our time so that we can understand our fair figure easily and we get more time to see our how to draw the fair figure. First, see, we have the measurements of our given triangle ABC, that is B, C, and side BC is given 6.4 centimeter. Using this information or without taking any measurement, I have drawn here a rough figure. Remember, to draw the rough figure, no need to take any measurements. Just include the triangle and the given other data, that is in circle means inner circle. Outer circle means circumcircles. So we have here in circle. We have to draw one triangle here and the in circle of that triangle. So first, we will draw the triangle as usual. We used to draw in our previous lectures or previous chapters. First, we will draw our triangle ABC. So, we have to draw first line BC, then take measurements of angle C, that is 50 degree, then angle B, that is 100 degree Celsius. Then we will draw the in circle. First, our line BC is equal to 6.4 centimeter. Line BC 6.4 centimeter. Remember that after drawing each and every part, don't forget to give the labeling and the measurement of the corresponding part. If you forget to give the labeling as well as measurement, then it will be hard to complete your diagram. Then our other given parts are angle C and angle B. Angle C is 50 degree, so I am taking protractor to draw the angle C. Put carefully the center point on angle C, then from the right hand side we will measure the distance, that is 50 degree Celsius, 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 50 mark the 50 degree Celsius, sorry 50 degree mark. After marking, we will connect the point C and that 50 degree measurement. Point C and 50 degree measurement. Give the measurement here 50 degree. Then our second angle is B, which is 100 degree. So put the protractor on point B and from the left hand side mark 100 degree. 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 up to 100 degree. Then join the point B and this new point to get the new line. And also extend this line C to get our point A. So, this is our point A. This measurement is 50 degree and this measurement, this angle is 100 degree Celsius. Now, we need to draw its inner circle. Means what? Inner circle, the circle inside the triangle. Remember that to draw the inner circle, we have to bisect the any two angles of the given triangle. Or to draw the outer circle, we have to bisect the only any two sides of the given triangle. So we have to draw here in circle. So I am bisecting angle C and angle B. You can bisect any of the two angles from angle A, angle C and angle B. So I am bisecting angle C and B. Everybody knows how to bisect the angles. Take some measurement in compass. Put at angle B. Mark here and here, take some extra measurement in the compass and mark using the given two points, mark here and same distance put here and then mark here and connect the point B and this new point to get the bisector of the angle B. B point and this new point we will get the bisector of this angle. Similarly, in this way we will draw the bisector of angle C, or you can take angle A. Take some distance and mark at segment AB and segment BC. Take some more distance in compass and using this distance, putting on this point, mark here, and same distance putting on another point, mark here. So we will get here a new point. Now after connecting this new point and C point, we will get the bisector of angle C. So I am connecting here angle drawing here a bisector of the angle C, connecting point C and new point. After intersecting these two lines, we have here one point. This is our center of the circle, that is O. Now we have to draw the inner circle. Remember, to draw the inner circle, we have to draw the perpendicular from this point to this base. Any of the three segments, we have to draw the perpendicular. Then using that measurement, we have to draw the inner circle. To draw the perpendicular, we can directly draw perpendicular using our scale, or there is another method to draw the perpendicular. Put the compass pointer on the O point, then take some measurement and mark on this line BC. Now we have two points on line BC, that is this point and this point. Using these two points, we have to take some distance in our compass and mark from both the points, taking same distance or same measurement, and after getting new point, we have to connect O point and this new point. It will be the perpendicular to the line BC. So this will be our 90 degree. You can measure with the protractor. This is our 90 degree angle. So line O, we have drawn the line, we have drawn the perpendicular from the point O on the line BC, and now we have to take the measurement of this line to draw our inner circle. So I am taking my compass and taking measurement of these two points. After taking measurements, you can draw the circle. This is our inner circle. Remember, every time if you want to draw or if you need to draw in circle, then you need to bisect the any two angles of the given triangle. Otherwise, if you want to draw circumcircle, then you need to bisect the segment of the given triangle. Then our next numerical, that is next problem, is second problem. Construct triangle PQR such that angle P is equal to 70 degree, angle R is equal to 50 degree, QR is equal to 7.3 centimeter, and construct its circumcircles. Similarly, we have to draw here triangle PQR as per the example 1, and then we have to draw the circumcircles. In example 1, we have drawn the inner circle. For that, we have bisect the two angles of the given triangle. In this example, we have to draw the circumcircle. For that, we will bisect our two segments of the given triangle. First, we will draw the triangle as usual. So measurement of QR is 7.3 centimeter. QR 7.3 centimeter. Then we have the measurement of angle R, that is 50 degree. So take protractor, put on the point R and then measure up to 50. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. So after joining these two points, we will get our angle R, that is 50 degree. I am joining R and this new point, and this angle is our 50 degree angle. Now we don't have the measurement of angle Q, but we have the measurement of angle P and angle R. So angle P is 70 degree and angle R is 50 degree. Using these two angles, we can find out our angle Q. So everybody knows that addition of all the angles of the triangle is 180. So 70 plus 50 is equal to 120. After subtracting 120 from 180, we will get the measurement of angle Q, that is 60 degree. So now we have the measurement of angle Q. We can draw the angle Q using the 60 degree. So I am putting the protractor on point Q and measuring 60 degree, that is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. So joining these two points, Q and new point, we will get our point P. So this new point is our P point, and this angle is 70 degree and this angle is 60 degree. Now we have our triangle, we can draw our circumcircles. Remember, to draw the circumcircles, we have to bisect any two segments of the triangle. See, here we have PQ, QR and PR. Any of the two segments we have to bisect, then we will get one point O, then we can draw our circumcircles. So first we will bisect the two chords. I am bisecting near PR and PQ. You can bisect any of the segments. So to bisect the segment, we know how to bisect the segment. First, take half and more distance in the compass, then mark on each side, taking one point and putting on the second point, mark on the both sides. See, we have two points here. After joining the two points, we will get the bisector of the line PR, or segment PR. See, we have the bisector of segment PR. Similarly, we can draw the bisector of segment PQ or QR. Take half and more distance is compass, mark on the both sides. Taking another point, mark on the both sides. Now we have the two points. After joining these two points, we will get the bisector of the side PQ. See, now we have here one point. This is our O point, that is center of the circle. Now using this center, we can draw our circle. See, what is circumcircle? Circumcircle means what? The circle which is passing from the all the three points of the triangle. So put your compass box end on the this O point and take any of the points measurement, that is O to P, or you can take O to Q, or you can take O to R. All the differences, all the distance will be same. Then draw the circumcircles, that is outer circle, from all the three points of the given triangle, triangle PQR. This is our circumcircle. See, always remember that to draw the circumcircle, you have to bisect the any three segment of the given triangle, and to draw the inner circle, you have to bisect any two angles of the given triangle. Third question, construct triangle XYZ such that XY equal to 6.7 cm, YZ equal to 5.8 cm, XZ equal to 6.9 cm, and construct it in circle. We have all the measurements of all the three sides of the triangle. We have to draw the triangle first, then we can draw our in circle. So I am drawing here our triangle. For that, all the measurements are given. We have XY, YZ and XZ. Our YZ is 5.8 cm. So I am drawing here 5.8 cm. 0, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is our 5.8 cm. That is measurement of YZ. 5.8 cm. Similarly, take the measurement in compass, that is XY is equal to 6.9 cm. जीरो 6.9 put on point Z, mark at distance of 6.9 centimeter, then take the measurement of 6.7 centimeter, 0, 6.7, put on the point Y, then mark to get the new point, that is point X. This is our point X. After joining the XZ and XY, we will get our triangle XYZ. Then give the labeling and give the measurements of the corresponding sides, that is XY equal to 6.7 centimeter and XZ equal to 6.9 centimeter. This is our triangle XYZ. Now we can draw our in circle. Everybody know how to draw the in circle. First bisect any two angles of the given triangle, then we can draw the in circle. So I am bisecting here angle Y and angle Z. To bisect the angle Z, take some distance, mark on the segment XZ and YZ. Take some more distance using these two points, mark here, and using another point, mark here. We will have one new point. After joining that new point and Z point, we will get the bisector of angle Z. See, I am joining here Z and this new point, so that we will get the bisector of angle Z. Similarly, we can bisect angle X or angle Y. I am bisecting angle Y, taking some distance, marking here and here, taking some extra distance by putting on this point here, marking here, and using second point here. So here we have new point. After joining these two points, we will get the bisector of angle Y. So this is the bisector of our angle Y, and this point is the O point. By using this O point, we can draw our in circle. Now everybody knows how to draw the in circle. To draw the in circle, first we have to draw the perpendicular from the point O, either on this side or this side or this side. To draw the perpendicular, you can directly use scale, or you can draw by this method, by taking some distance, mark here, and here we will have one arc. Using these two points, we can take some more distance, and we have one more point here. After joining that point and O point, you will get the perpendicular bisector of, or you can get the perpendicular from point O to the line YZ. So I am joining here this new point and O point. After joining, I have the perpendicular on the line YZ. By taking this distance, we can draw the in circle. See, all the measurements are equal. See, this is our in circle of the triangle XYZ. Now the next question is, in triangle LMN, LM is equal to 7.2 centimeter. We have the measurement of LM. Angle M is equal to 105 degree. MN is equal to 6.4 centimeter. Then draw triangle LMN and construct its circumference. We have the measurements of segment LM, MN, and angle M. We have to draw the circumference. Similarly, we can draw the triangle LMN. First, we have the measurement of MN, that is 6.4 centimeter, 0, 6, 6.1, 6.2, 6.3, 6.4 centimeter, MN, 6.4 centimeter. Now we have the measurement of angle M, that is 105 degree. So after putting the protractor, measure up to 105 and mark. So this will be our 10, 20, up to 90, 100, 100 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is our 105. After joining this new point and M point, we will get our angle M, that is 105. This angle is 105 degree. Now we have the measurement of side LM, that is 7.2 centimeter. So take some distance, that is 7.2 centimeter, 7.2, and mark 7.2. Or you can take measurement in compass and mark at the 7.2. This is our 7.2, and this point will be our L point, that is LM is 7.2 centimeter. After joining this L point and N point, we will get our desired triangle, that is triangle LMN. I am joining point L and point N to get our triangle LMN. Now we have to draw the circumcircle, and everybody knows to draw the circumcircle, we have to bisect the any two sides of the given triangle. So I am bisecting here LM and LN. Taking half and more distance, marking here, similarly here and here. So here are two new points, this point and this point. After joining this point, we will get the bisector of the line LM. So this is the bisector of line LM. Similarly, we can bisect the line LN or MN. I am bisecting here LN. Using N point, see, now we have the two new points, this point and this point. After joining these two points, we will get the bisector of LN. Now we have this point. This is our nothing but O point. Using this O point, we can draw the circle, that is circumcircle of the triangle LMN. Taking any of the measurement, that is this OL measurement you can take, or OM you can take, or ON you can take, all the measurements will be the same. So after drawing the circles, we can draw the circumcircle of the given triangle. This is our circumcircle of the triangle LMN. Remember that draw the rough figure and fair figure apart from each other, so that both the figures will not be get inserted in each other. Now our next question, that is construct triangle DEF such that DE is equal to EF is equal to 6 cm, angle F is equal to 45 degree, and construct is circumcircles. We can draw the circumcircle. First we have to draw the rough figure and show that there is a circumcircles of triangle DEF, and using the measurement we can draw the our circumcircle, that is fair figure. First draw the segment EF, that is 6 cm. Then we have the angle F, that is 45 degree. We can draw the our triangle DEF, and by bisecting any of the two segments of the given triangle to get the point O. So using that O point, we can draw our circumcircles. This is our circumcircles of the triangle DEF. Thank you friends for watching this video. If you like this video, then please don't forget to subscribe our channel, and don't forget to like and share our video.